Our other big story tonight, the return of UNM's head football coach.
Mike Locksley is talking for the first time since his 10-day suspension ended. He's hoping to move on from his physical scuffle with an assistant coach, but he's coming back to one of the worst teams in college football. Action 7 Sports Director John Salazar spoke with Locksley today about these tough times. Mm-hmm.
Doug and Shelley, it really has been a struggle for the Lobo football team, both on and off the field. Realistically, the 0-7 Lobos could go winless. Meanwhile, first-year head coach Mike Locksley is back on the job following his suspension, and he says he's ready to take advantage of his second chance.
I have my work cut out for me to regain the confidence of the Lobo family.
The 10-day suspension is over for UNM head football coach Mike Locksley. Docked $29,000 in pay and unable to set foot on UNM's campus, he can now rejoin his team.
I've done my time. I've paid my price, and for me and for it's in the best interest of our players, our fans, our football family, that we move forward.
During his time away from the program, the first-year head coach enjoyed his family and also volunteered at the Boys and Girls Club. He also reflected upon his actions and the reason why he was suspended, his physical altercation with assistant coach J.B. Gerald.
Are there some things that obviously as a leader, as the leader of this program, that I will do differently, of course.
Interim head coach George Barlow filled in for Coach Locksley during UNM's 34-17 loss to UNLV. Now 0-7, and considering the schedule ahead, there's a good chance New Mexico will not win a game.
Obviously, we're not going to reach some of the goals that we've set for ourselves as a program, but there are some things that this senior class can do or leave their mark on the program.
It's obviously been a bumpy year for Coach Locksley, but all he can do is avoid the rearview mirror.
That's exactly where we are. It's all in the past, and you know, for me, it's all about moving forward.
It's a bit ironic. The week Coach Locksley returns to the team, he'll have to prepare a game plan for San Diego State. The Lobos and Aztecs will meet on Saturday in Southern California. Of course, the defensive coordinator for the Aztecs is Locksley's predecessor, former UNM head coach, Rocky Long. Doug, back to you.